Not bad. Two regular levels and two secret levels. Okay. Oh, this white screen, man. Oh my god, my eyes. Make it stop. For the love of God, make it stop. I still don't know what I'm missing here. It's gotta be a switch. Some kind of door that I didn't go in. Where the hell haven't I been? Go check out some of these old places that I've only been to a couple times. Maybe something changed. Still don't have that blue key though. Blue key somewhere. That has nothing on it. Interesting. I'm gonna save it though. Just because I got most of the enemies out of here. Trying to figure out where. Oh, I think. Okay, how am I supposed to jump in there? Hold on. I think I'm supposed to do the big jumparoo like this. Okay, okay, that pissed off people. I've not done that. It only took me a second before you said that in the comments. So. Figured it out. Fine. There's the key. Now I go to the one part. Where is that dam? Computer map. Okay. Yes! Booyah! Booyakasha! That blue key, man, I'm telling you. They're hiding that stuff good. Only downside to Doom 2 is because it's got the super shotgun. It's 100% possible to surf the shotguns through the entire game. Yeah. Gate to Limbo. A save. Oh. Oh shit. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, that's what I get for opening up that damn door. And my chain gun's out. Oh, it's just ammo back here. Paying for all two for $32.99 today. Get your deals on social. I think I was thinking about grabbing Titanfall 2. Like, it was on for sale pretty cheap on those Black Friday deals, but I passed on it. I got XCOM 2 instead. Come on, Pigger. Red key behind this, okay. Could be the exit. I don't know. Red key again. Blue key. I don't like this. Oh. Everyone said it's good. I love the first one. Shame it died off. Yeah. You know. They were saying it didn't sell too great. They might not be making a sequel, which sucks. Because Titanfall 2 had like a campaign now and everything. It looked really good. Just don't know. Don't know. No one really bought it. Yeah, I wonder how the servers are. Like, they're probably fine though, I'm guessing. Servers are would be. servers would be fine, I'm guessing. Later on, though, maybe in like half a year from now, the whole team might die out a bit. I hate to say it. Okay, I'm gonna save again. Just because I just took out a shitload of guys. Get me out of limbo, please. Please. Yeah, I know, social. There's only so many hordes. Shit you can do in Gears. I'm gonna go back to Gears. It's just, everyone just was whipped because we were grinding it for like a month. Month and a half straight, like everyone went hard on Gears, so we're just taking a breather. You never know if they're gonna do like a double XP weekend, because if they do, then everyone's got to get back on. We don't have it. I'm gonna save it though, because I want that red key. New Doom on sale for $20. Yeah, New Doom's good as well. Definitely worth a check out if you got a good computer. Definitely grab it. If you just got it for console, it's still good. It's not bad. It's not bad. BFG again. Hey, you're surprised that lift didn't crush me? Full crusher. Because I am a golden god. This game has nothing on me. I make the game work for me. Alright. The music. Used to be Doom 1 and 2, Kikita. Doom 1 and 2, Just with the shotties. Yeah, I've been like 80% of the game I've been shoddying. Now I'm just like, might as well use these damn weapons. Like, I'm not doing jack shit with them. Got that key though, so we can boot ass out of here. I can remember the right way. Need a yellow. I don't need no yellow. How dare you? If I go back this way, did I miss something? Yes, I did. Oh, there's a key right there. Can't get it though. Whoops, why do I keep throwing myself into the damn lava? Fiery lava stuff. Oh, and then I get teleported back here. Really? Okay, there's a door somewhere I gotta get to. Is it demon's blood? Boiling demon's blood. I'm gonna save. I don't know where I'm at here. Don't know what happened. So we did find one key, but it was up on some. I need a switch or something. Cause I don't see any other spots over here. Oh, there we go. Okay, that probably did a bridge over there. Now I gotta get out of the demon's blood and go find a freaking switch again. Frick you, demon. Frick you. That needs yellow. Okay, so this one is yellow. I think we're kind of back on track a bit. Damn this game. Okay, there we go. Yellow key is needed. I opened up something for the wrong part. Yellow freaking key, man. What the hell? Where haven't I been? Where haven't I been? And I have no health. That sound. Oh, there we go. One, two. I think I'm shit out of luck now. Not enough life. Just don't know. Some kind of miracle switch somewhere. I don't know. Giant freaking maze. I don't freaking know, man. I don't freaking know. There's that. That leads to a platform. Now I'm over here. There's another suit. But God knows where the hell I'm going. Honestly, don't know what they want me to do here. Can't get to that one. Which, I don't know. That's where I just came from. That's the thing with this game, man. There's a lot of just rooms of just confusion, getting lost. That's what's taking up most of my time. I just going down certain paths and then just don't even know. I don't know. I've been everywhere. I've been through all the teleportal and like teleporter kind of places. I don't know what the hell they want me to do. And the makers liked mazes and shit. It is hard as hell to figure out what they kind of want you to do. There's the key here, like, unless there's something in this spot that I don't know of. There's a switch there. There's the exit. So there's a switch and an exit somewhere. I can't get to it right now. Okay, this looks new. This is new. Oh, jeez. Man, I can't believe I was lapping the map. And it was right there. That's bad on me. That's so bad on me. Now I can go do those doors. I have no health though. I'm a goner. I'm a goner. Okay, well, at least we're making some progress. I was gonna say, what the hell is going on, but now that we got that key, we're good. Yeah, I forgot that switch. That's the last one. God, I keep mixing up the... the damn red doors on what one leads to what. Okay, there's... I think over here, the door I need. Okay. Now we go back to, which was that one door that I just went in. Oh God, I'm lost. Oh, I gotta go. Okay. Now that has to be the end. Yes, it is. Okay. Ooh-hoo. No, not this one. I think we might be getting close to this. Bear with me, bear with me. Woo! Never again! Never again! What a level. What a freaking level. What a freaking level. Enough of that shit. Enough of that shit. What's the time? Ooh. Nasty. Nasty on the time. Real nasty. Real dirty nasty. And I'm saving. I'm not doing that again. Tell you that. What is this? The music's picking up. What is that? I'm getting shot at the ass. I'm dying. That thing is hitting me from a distance. And there, I don't see any health packs. You know what? Fuck it. It's BFG time. I was gonna save that puppy, but I think it's the right time to pull that thing out. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's fucking take this guy to school. Let's go. Yeah, baby. Ooh. You see all the shots I missed? That was horrible. I completely missed the shots that I needed to hit. Alright. Let's aim the BFG this time with full accuracy. That was real bad. Wondering where the med packs are. What weapons do I got? Rocket launcher, save me. Oh god, rocket launcher did save me! Rocket launcher saved me! King Kong ain't got nothing on me! We did it, boys! BFG, thank god I saved that puppy. Because there was no health pickups. I don't know what the hell was going on in that last level. There were no health pickups. Douche move. Douche move. The loathsome spider, it's a spider demon. That's what we killed. And doorway opens and you enter. You've proven too tough for hell to contain. Now hell at last plays fair. For you emerge from, and you cut me off, you son of a bitch. There's a bunny. Whoa, what is this? What ending did I get? Secret ending? Whoa, whoa, no! No, whoa, whoa! Baby bunny, they got your head. What? The end? Why did they kill the baby bunny? He was... No! Wow. Well, what the hell is this then? Because that ain't the last level, because there's this one. They flesh consumed. That's... I did Inferno. Did them all. So this one. Let me double check the achievements here. I might pause the stream. I think there's one more chapter. Yeah, so it says, I double-checked the achievements. This is episode 4. There's episode 4. Even though that said the end. So, I guess we're gonna do this? And do episode 4, I guess. Alright. Episode 4. Final campaign. I can't believe they killed the baby bunny. I'm more upset about that than anything. Oh shit. Fell right into the damn acid there. Ooh, they sending just like everyone after me? What is going on here? Secrets. Nope. I'm gonna save now. Again, boys. Never mind. Apparently, I got blasted in the head. Thank you. God, I tried grabbing the key and running out. That did not work. I gotta kill these guys. Get out. If you're in there with them, how the hell do you get out? Maybe there's a switch somewhere that I didn't see. Okay. Wow. There's like no room to breathe in this friggin' level. Is that guy spawning guys, or are they just... I can't tell if that one big demon's spawning these guys in or not. Let me save again. Thank you. gonna slowly take this guy out. Okay, so all the ammo I have cannot take that guy down. I'm gonna have to run by him or something. Wondering if I should save it here. I might, even though I got shit health. Shortcut health pack. Okay, I finished that barely. Perfect hatred. I don't like any of these levels. Oh my god. That's fine, that's fine. Because I think if I die here, they're gonna give me a full health? Yes, they do. Okay. Ow. Wow, okay. I'm sure. I'm sure you did that. Your mates are trying to set up some hoard for later tonight. Social. There you go. I'm gonna save, even though I'm taking that ass kicking right now. Supercharge, okay. That's something to save with. There's something I'm missing down here. I don't see anything. No, Gears is good. I gotta go back and do an insane run through though. That's where I gotta go. Oh shit. I'm dead. Dude has the key I need, and I don't think I can get by him.
Ah!
Shouldn't have done that. You did insane with the tricks. Easy 150 time, need a level 10 engineer, good skill, yeah. Oh yeah, once you get some turns going, you can basically rock. God. Keep messing my jumps. Keep messing my jumps. Yeah, but everyone I think has cracked the code, the gears horde mode though now. Like, most people with upgraded shit can now do insane, no problem. Okay, I got the key. Now I'm saving. Dummies for them to destroy more for monies, get fabricator upgraded even faster with one barrier and everyone turns XP OP, though it makes it not that impressive to get re-up 10, yeah. Ah. Wow. Is this like some kind of like extreme doom mode? Like, what am I? Because the game did say the end. I must be doing like super expert levels or something. There's a hell of a lot of these levels. Save again. Okay. Just getting dominated here. Just getting dominated. There's no health. Wow. Jesus, man. What's going on with these levels? Have you heard of Night Staz on Twitch? No, I haven't. Save that. We got a lot of energy. You're gonna see if the season passes on. It might be on. Never know. Into like the demon blood shit. And then I missed all my shots. Save it. I've been taking a beating here. And I killed myself. And just like that, I killed myself. Yeah, once I feel like getting back to the game, I'll definitely help out everyone and we'll do some insane things. Oh my god. Why did it pull out another weapon? Man. That was the run. I was gonna open up that blue tower. Wow. getting dominated in these levels, man. I don't know what's going on. Oh, wow. Oh, I just decided to do that. BFG. Now I'm gonna save. I got the BFG. I got ammo again. I got health. Wow. That was tough. I'll tell you that. That was super tough. At least we got the BFG out of it. Let me take a quick break here. I'm gonna go to the washroom and grab a drink. So sit tight and I'll be right back in a couple minutes. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about the break. Let's, holy crap. Wow. There are a lot of enemies running around in this map. Save again. Gonna have to be carefully placing my saves. Might have to make a double backup. Thank you. Let's save again. I'm just gonna chunk it. Anytime I get good progress, I'm gonna just straight up save. What did that do? Maybe I gotta get over on that side and do something? I don't know. I don't know. Where's the suit? The suit's gone. It was down there. So why I went down to go grab it. What the hell? Question is, how do I get the suit? Save again. Cause why not? Okay, we got blue key. Oh, I think you gotta jump that over there. That's what they want you to do. And actually, I haven't been down here. Ah, I killed myself. Okay. Thank you. Oh, quiet. Piece of shit. Oh, this run's over. Killed myself. Again. Jump that. What the hell? I get to the blue then. Gotta get to a blue or okay, that's another way. Save, but I don't know where I'm going now. Hmm. there's a door I missed. So we come in here. Nothing here. Save again. Got some pretty good health on me. Oh, okay. See anything. I'm hitting a switch, but I have no idea. Left. Okay. Well, I don't know. I think I'm lost. Where do I go? See, there's that over there, but then there's a teleporter somewhere. I don't know where that teleporter is. Oh, down here. My bad. Oh, that just resets you. No, really. I am horrible right now, I do. Exit. Wow, that took longer than it should have. Got all the kills, basically. 15. Oof. Unruly evil. Let's go. There we go. Clearing them out. Save it. Killed some of them. Not bad, not bad. Doing alright. Exit. Save it. Got extra health. Now I gotta do this stuff again. Hmm. I'm gonna save. I don't know what that is. Some kind of pit. Okay. That was that level. That wasn't too bad. We got 100% of that. Oh, missed one secret, I think. That wasn't too bad. They will repent. This campaign's harder, but now that I got my bearings down on how crazy it gets, I'm doing fine. And I do have the BFG on me, so just in case we do get to a boss fight, I'm gonna stack ammo up. Got a key. That's good. Gonna save it. Always good to get a key early on. Not complaining. Sloppy hits again. Hey DJ, what's going on, man? Nice to catch ya. Black Friday, get those deals on. Want to see you get Titanfall 2, let's go. We got two keys. That's not bad. Yeah, I'm near the end. I didn't realize because I've never been Doom before, but the original game has 3 episodes, so like 3 campaigns to it. This one I'm doing is the 4th one, and it's like an extreme Doom kind of ending. I have no idea, but everything's a lot harder, and there's a shitload of enemies everywhere. Yeah. But I would say maybe like, two, three levels off from the ending, I'm guessing. Campaigns are not too, long, but they're decent. It's like a good 7-8 levels every campaign, it looks like. Gonna save it. The new Doom is on sale for like $20. Yeah, someone in the chat earlier was talking about he's gonna pick up Doom. I was like, yeah, go for it, man. But that price is worth it alone. Shit. Gotta make sure I'm not backtracking too much here. Altered Beast is on Xbox Live, I believe. I think you can download it. I think it was $5. I should probably get it. It's for in the backwards compatibility section though, social. It's in there. Because I'm kind of back on track now. I was getting lost for a bit. Another door down there. We go. The health we deserve. Okay, I guess I'm going that way. Quickly save it. Somewhere new now. Oh, I was right at the damn there's a BFG over there. Wait, how did I get out? Don't remember how I got out of here. Screw it. Alright. Against the wickedly. Dominating. We're getting through the levels pretty good now. At first, that was taking like 20 minutes, 30 minutes, getting lost, we're getting trapped in a bad spot, but now we're doing alright. Have to go underneath, I think. Shot that right in front of me. Alright, sure. I'm gonna save that. We got the key. That's really good. Move on now. Once I don't get lost again.